the original plan was me to start the race and then pass it off to my dad. Unfortunately, my dad's not feeling the best. I think it's better if I just represent our team and represent myself and my family, if I just be a man and try and do the whole 400 miles, you know? Collected and ready to rip. I'm just ready to do whatever I need to do and take on whatever comes my way.